This three-weekly series, inspired by the concerts organized by Dame Myra Hess in World War II London, was started in Chicago in 1977 by Al Booth, founder of the International Music Foundation, and now is managed by the foundation's executive director, Mark Riggleman. Today's concert is made possible by generous grants from the Paul M. Angel Family Foundation, the Ann and Gordon Getty Foundation, the National Endowment for the Arts, and the Illinois Arts Council. And you can join us right now for a live video of this performance on WFMT's Facebook and YouTube channels. And we're pleased to welcome David Griffin, horn player with the Chicago Symphony Orchestra, to the program this afternoon, along with pianist Mio Nakamura. We have five pieces on the program. We will begin with the music of Johann Kvandahl, his Introduction and Allegro, Opus 30. That will be followed by the Romance Without Words, Opus 23, music of Karl Davidov. Following that, Sur les Cimes, music of the French composer Eugène Bossa. Reinhold Glier's music follows with the Nocturne, Opus 35, number 10. And the program will conclude with music by the contemporary composer, American composer Quinn Mason, his Horn Sonata, written in 2017. Here now is David Griffin, horn, and pianist Mio Nakamura to begin our program with the Introduction and Allegro, Opus 30, music from 1971 by Johann Kvandahl.
Thank you.
Introduction and Allegro, Opus 30. Music from 1971 by the Norwegian composer Johan Kvandahl. And that introduction and Allegro introduces our program this afternoon. We're live from Chicago's Cultural Center for today's Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert broadcast. Our players this afternoon, David Griffin, horn, and Mio Nakamura, piano. As we mentioned, Johan Kvandahl was a Norwegian composer who lived between 1919 and 1999. He studied at the Music Conservatory in Oslo, Norway, also there as a conductor and organist in 1947 through 1951. During his student years, he was a student of Nadia Boulanger in Paris, who, of course, taught a great many American composers, perhaps most notably Aaron Copland during her career. Our next music comes from Carl Davidoff, music from 1875. This is his Romance Without Words, Opus 23, originally written for cello and piano, and has been transcribed for horn and piano. Music of Carl Davidoff, his Romance Without Words, Opus 23. Here once again is David Griffin, horn, and Mio Nakamura, piano. Romance Without Words, the Opus 23 of composer Carl Davidoff, music from 1875, and performed for us this afternoon by David Griffin, horn, and Mio Nakamura, piano. Our guests at the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert, we are coming to you live from Chicago's Cultural Center in downtown Chicago. David Schwann, your host for this afternoon's broadcast. Karl Davidoff was born in 1838 in Latvia and died in 1889, earning a degree in mathematics at Moscow University, also simultaneously studying cello. He was a well-known and well-admired cellist during his lifetime. In fact, none other than Tchaikovsky referred to him once as the Tsar of cellists. In addition, he was the principal cellist of the Gewandhaus Orchestra in Leipzig, Germany, professor at the conservatory there, and returned to Russia in 1862 to join the St. Petersburg Conservatory faculty, and at the same time became principal cellist of the Imperial Italian Orchestra and a member of the Russian Musical Society's quartet. Quite a busy musician. Our next piece is music by the French composer Eugène Boza, his Sur les Cimes, On the Peaks. Once again, David Griffin horn and Mio Nakamura piano.
Thank you.
Sur les Cimes, On the Peaks. Music from 1960 by the French composer Eugène Bossa. Performed for us this afternoon by David Griffin, horn, and Mio Nakamura, piano. Our guests at the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert from Chicago's Cultural Center on Classical WFMT, 98.7 FM, HD1 and WFMT.com, also on our Facebook Live and YouTube pages. Thank you for joining us there. Eugène Bossa was a French composer who lived between 1905 and 1991 and studied music between the two world wars, World War I and World War II, also serving as director of the École Nationale de Musique in France. David Griffin is fourth horn of the Chicago Symphony Orchestra, holding that position since 1995. He is also on the faculty of Roosevelt University and has previously taught at McGill University and Northwestern University, holding a degree from Northwestern, graduating there in 1987. Mio Nakamura, our pianist, is a native of Kyoto, Japan, and has established herself here as an in-demand soloist, a collaborative artist, and serves as organist for St. John's Episcopal Church, also music director of Emerging Artists Chicago. Very, very pleased to have them joining us here this afternoon. Our next music comes from Reinhold Glier, his Nocturne Opus 35, number 10. This is music from 1905. Reinhold Glier was a Soviet-era composer who studied violin, composition, and theory at the Moscow Conservatory and was director of the Kiev Conservatory until 1920, when he returned to Moscow as a professor of composition, holding that post until 1941. Once again, David Griffin horn, Mio Nakamura piano for the Nocturne Opus 35, number 10 by Reinhold Glier. Thank you. Music by Reinhold Glier, his Nocturne, Opus 35, number 10, performed for us this afternoon by David Griffin, horn, and Mio Nakamura, piano. Our guests at the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert, live from Chicago's Cultural Center on WFMT and WFMT.com. Our final music comes from the American composer Quinn Mason, who is based in Dallas, Texas. Quinn Mason, born in 1996. We're going to hear his horn sonata, music composed in 2017 for the Chicago Symphony Orchestra principal horn, David Cooper. It's in three movements. They are titled Restrained, Relaxed, and Unleashed. The composer writing that the first movement, Restrained, is laid back, cool, and doesn't take itself too seriously. It wants to burst out with energy, but holds itself back on a number of occasions. The second movement is a canzonetta, or a soft song with a bluesy feel to it, the general mood being relaxed. And finally, in the final movement, Unleashed, the on display is the virtuosity of the horn player and the pianist on full display. Here is the Horn Sonata, music from 2017 by the American composer Quinn Mason, performed by David Griffin, horn, and Mio Nakamura, piano.
Thank you.
Music by the contemporary American composer Quinn Mason, his Horn Sonata, music composed in 2017 and performed for us by David Griffin Horn and Mio Nakamura this afternoon on the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert. As we mentioned, Mr. Griffin is fourth horn of the Chicago Symphony Orchestra, a position he's held since 1995, also serving as guest principal horn of the Los Angeles Philharmonic, St. Louis Symphony, the St. Paul Chamber Orchestra, and Shanghai Radio Orchestra. And along with the wind quintet Prairie Winds, he's performed in more than 25 states and has released two CDs with that ensemble. Pianist Mio Nakamura, as we mentioned, serves on the faculty at the Music Institute of Chicago, performs as organist for St. John's Episcopal Church, and is music director of Emerging Artists Chicago. Solo appearances include recitals with the Chicago Musicians Club of Women Artists and the Fourth Presbyterian Church's Noon Concert Series, also here on WFMT, and concerto performances with the Northwest Symphony Orchestra, the Evanston Symphony Orchestra, and the Symphony of Oak Park and River Forest. And in June of 2018, Ms. Nakamura performed in the Negaunee Institute's Concert for Peace and at the League of American Orchestras Conference with cellist Yo-Yo Ma. Delighted to hear from you joining us on our YouTube and Facebook pages today, not only hearing from Illinois and the Midwest, but North Carolina, Georgia, Florida, and in Scotland. Thank you for joining us this afternoon. We hope you've enjoyed today's Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert, presented live from Chicago's Cultural Center on Michigan Avenue at Washington Street. Please tune in next Wednesday at 12:15 for another performance or watch a live video of next week's performance on the Facebook and YouTube channels for WFMT. Musicians' accommodations are provided by the Union League Club of Chicago. And for upcoming Dame Myra Hess artists and programs, please go to the IMF website, imfchicago.org. Our engineer is Mary Mazurek. Our video producer is Keegan Morris. And this is David Schwann, your host for this afternoon's broadcast. Thank you again for joining us. Have a good afternoon. And goodbye for now from the Chicago Cultural Center.